Done with this song. I just wanted to get up here and encourage you guys. Man, do you know the Bible said to talk to yourself? It does. The Bible said to talk to yourself. Psalms 42 and verse 11 says, "Why, my soul, are you downcast?" This guy's talking to his own soul. He says, "Why, my soul, are you downcast? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise him, my Savior and my God. And this morning, maybe you're feeling a little bit dry. Maybe you're feeling a little bit blah, and you're just like, I'm here at church, whatever. I want to, raise your hand if you've ever felt like that. Raise your hand. I felt like that. I feel like that all the time. But listen, what you do in that moment is the important thing. I know. What you do in that moment is that important thing. You can speak to your soul and say, hey, why are you feeling like that? You have a reason to praise. You have a reason to have joy, to celebrate. And that's what we're going to do here this morning. So we're going to go back into this, and we're going to praise the Lord. We're going to celebrate, and we're going to let out our praise. Amen? Amen. Let's do it.
I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back my praise. I gotta let it out. I can't hold back.